This is the massive wooden flying boat conceived by Howard Hughes as a military transport. Designated H-4 Hercules, it was nicknamed the Spruce Goose. It only flew one time, and for 26 seconds. It never flew again and it never made it into production. This aircraft is in display now at the Evergreen Aviation and Space Museum in Oregon, USA. Please subscribe for more aviation content at Aviation Walkarounds.